You are now listening to 15 Minutes of Fame Radio.
Let's go!
15 Minutes of Fame, we got smooth. Yeah.
Yo, man, listen, man, 15 Minutes of Fame, y'all already know what it is. It's your boy,
Smrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr
what I'm saying? Doing the motherfucking ones. Yeah, you behind know. The ones and twos right now, man. What up?
Hell yeah, you know, I'm working, man. I'm a trapper, you know that. Yeah. But we out here, man, Civil War. Things going a little different as far as the face-offs not being live. Is everything hush-hush? It remind me of the old days. Is that by design?
Yeah, you know, it's back to regular scheduled programming. You know what I mean? I'm back outside. Like, you know what I'm saying? You know, I wanted to sneak in a couple of events, you know what I'm saying, open to the public before the year was out. You know, for so long, over the last year and a half, we've been stuck with, you know, private events and closed room events and shit like that. But now, you know, we got an opportunity to come outside real quick. I want to get, like, you know what I mean, a couple of events off before the year's out. So, you know what I'm saying, we could just, you know what I'm saying, just make history and, you know, just get back to the regular flow of things, you know what I mean? I miss the crowd, and I'm excited for this, you know what I mean, event tomorrow because, you know what I mean, this is our first one back.
Yeah.
So, you know what I'm saying, I'm just looking forward to having fun and making history.
Right? Yeah, and this is the biggest app-only event to date, right?
Yeah, you know what I mean? I mean, we really working for the app. Shout out to the whole app gang. You know, I mean, like I said, man, this whole pandemic just threw off our whole itinerary.
Right.
Our whole fucking plans that we had with the app and all our events, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So now we able to work. Now, you know, the app is really going, you know, the app game is going to get that food that they've been looking for. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? As long as we can be able to go outside and keep everybody safe and nobody don't get sick and shit like that. You know, it is what it is. But, you know, we working though.
How much does Smack miss the crowd?
Yeah, I mean, yo, listen, I miss the crowd a lot. Like, you know what I'm saying? That's why I'm so excited for this event tomorrow because this is our first one back since, you know what I'm saying, the whole pandemic shit.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know what I mean? I'm excited. It feel like, you know what I'm saying, you know, your first day back to school and shit, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You got your fresh fit on and shit, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You ready to turn up, see what new bitches is in the building and all that. You know what I'm saying? That shit, that, it got that feel. I got that feel again. So,
hell, you know what I'm saying? Hell yeah.
Nah, I'm just excited, man. I'm just ready to, you know what I mean, get back to work and get back in my natural element.
Yeah, yeah. And we had some battles tonight. What you thought of the ones that went down tonight?
Oh, yeah, nah, they definitely was dope, you know what I mean? Shout out to EK and Lady Flames. I mean, they had a fire battle. And Coffee and Caution, they shit was fire too. You know what I'm saying? So, you know what I mean? It's a good start for the whole, you know what I mean, weekend.
Yeah, not to pinpoint any specific person because they all did good, but I saw you was really enjoying Lady Caution's performance. Was this the first time you seen her work?
This is the first time that she actually battled in front of me.
Okay,
you understand what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So it was a pleasure.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I mean, I'm used to Coffee. Coffee always come with it. You know what I'm saying? She's certified.
I think Coffee might be my favorite right now.
You know what I'm saying? Facts, you know what I'm saying? But Caution definitely did her thing, and I look forward to seeing, you know what I mean, more Caution, you know what I mean, moving forward.
Hell yeah, hell yeah. 15 Minutes
of Fame. You are now listening to 15 Minutes of Fame.
Let's go!